it's hard because like there's this quote that's like art imitates life, or but then you can come to around and say life imitates art too. So it's like there are all these images around, and sometimes it's like it's hard because like when you create the image, you never know how people are gonna react to it, how personally they'll take it, how whatever they'll take away from it, or how they'll influence people. You just never know. Like an example I can think of is after J.D. Salinger wrote Catcher in the Rye, a guy wrote, read it, and then used it as justification for shooting John Lennon. So it's like, I really don't think the author is that way, but it's like,
art imitates life, or but then you can come to around and say life imitates art.